He's still moving. He's moving today. The problem is why many of us not in tune with the movement of God, because we are not attached to the movement of God.
Amen.
We allow ourselves to be disconnected from the move of God because the things and situation that we surrounded ourselves with. If missionary, if you surround yourself with negative people, all your companions are negative. Everyone that you associate are negative. Sooner or later, if you do nothing about it, you will become negative.
That's the truth.
You don't hear what I'm saying.
That is so true.
Sooner you start talking like they talking.
Like they talk. Before you even realize it.
You start talking like they talking. And some of us sins of God. Some of us sins of God. I'm going to say something.
That's true.
It's true. I don't need nobody to tell me nothing. I don't need nobody to tell me nothing. Because the Bible said God will reveal all things. That would have been a secret, God will reveal it openly.
Amen.
And I truly believe it.
Yep.
Many of us, when we are mad or offended with someone, we find somebody else that also offended with that person.
Yep.
And then we go to those that are offended with this person. And now we start to talk. Now this person who really like this person started to say all kinds of things to me, and I started to tell all kinds of things to them. Y'all didn't hear what I'm saying. And some of y'all are doing that. I'm saying some of y'all are doing that. Y'all will go to somebody that doesn't like me, or someone that is offended with me, someone that says something mean, and y'all will go. Why y'all going? Because y'all are offended with me. Because maybe something I said offended you. And then now you go with somebody that automatically and already offended or something, maybe I say it, or amen, what they think I do. And then so what happened? You build up an agreement as that person start talking to you, and you start talking to that person. Oh God, y'all hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Amen. That's what we do.
Yeah.
We find people that can agree with me, because two can't walk except they agree. So I gotta find somebody that doesn't like you. Y'all hear what I'm saying? Amen.
Amen.
Because if I go to somebody that are spiritual, they will say, pray.
Pray.
Yep. And right about now, I don't want to pray.
Yep.
God, because I'm offended and I'm mad.
Yes,
so I'm going to someone that also offended and someone that are also mad. God, yes, sir. So we can have the same spirit. So when I talk, you better agree. When you talk, I can say that's true. Y'all didn't hear what I'm saying. Oh, God, let us move on. But I just have to say that. You know what that is? That is wicked. Oh, God, you're quiet. I say, you know what that is? That is
wicked.
That is wicked. Because before I say what I say that offend you, we was in good terms. When I say something that offends you, then all come and all of a sudden we in bad terms. We just come from good
to bad
so quick. Mm-hmm. By one word.
One word.
Shift my attitude about you. And tell now I'm negative. And so I know some folks that also are thinking negative about you. I'm not going to go to folks who are going to tell me pray. Because right about now, I don't want to let go. See.
Yeah.
So we go to folks that are also carrying the same
thinking
spirit.
Like, yeah, thinking like, yeah.
I told you so. Why you just don't go ahead and leave the church?
The devil is alive.
This is why I don't come to church no more. Oh God. I just can hear God. God is so easy. God is so awesome. I don't think I don't go to that place no more. Why? I don't go to that place no more. Why? Because you're not ever holy. All of them is there's sinners.
Okay. I'm the only righteous one. Pastor.
Everyone is sinners. And you the only righteous. That's why you can judge everybody. You sentence everybody to hell, even before a trial.
Hey!
Saints of God, this is what blocking your miracle.
Yes.
This is what blocking your advance, because you agreeing with those that disagree with the word.
Amen.
I says you are coming in agreement with those that are disagreeing with the word. It is not that so much about pastor, because pastor really don't care.
That's the truth.
Pastor will still be me. The Lord has delivered me from people's opinion long years ago.
Hallelujah.
So your opinion about me don't move me.
Amen.
I don't move me. You gonna see me preaching, you gonna see me joy, you see me laugh, how you love you, nothing changed. Because I understand who I is. See, you are trying to search who you is. But I know who I is. That's why your opinion about me don't move you. And you need to come to a place that it doesn't matter who like you or dislike you.
Amen.
It doesn't move you.
Amen.
Because not everybody's going to like you.
No.
And watch it. You got to be careful for those who always exalting you all the time. Be careful. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Because the last time I checked, the Bible says, that when Jesus, the Bible said, when they saw Jesus, they sing a song, Hosanna. Blessed be. Blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord. They were saying to Jesus, you know, and Jesus riding the donkey. And the same folk that were saying Hosanna, when you check up later, they were saying crucify him, crucify. The same folk that were saying Hosanna, blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord, crucify. Folks can change on you so quick. This is why you can't put your trust in the armor of the flesh. I don't care how good they is. I don't care how well they speak about you. Do not put your trust in man. Do not put your trust in woman. They can switch. Oh God, yes, sir. They can change.
My Lord.
They can change. They can be for you today and your worst enemy tomorrow. So Lord, I'm going to tell them. How they become my worst enemy when me and them were seeing him so good. Then it becomes your worst enemy, because most people are not grounded in the truth. They're not grounded in the truth. When you are grounded and rooted in the truth, the Bible says in Ephesians chapter 4, that let no corrupt word proceed out of your mouth, but that which is good. When you are in the truth, when you open your mouth, you don't talk bad about nobody. Oh, Jesus. Yes, sir. I said, when you are in the truth, when you open your mouth, you don't talk bad about nobody. Because let me tell you something. A person can have a problem. And you look at yourself and say, well, the problem, but you don't need to do that. But you got some problems too. Your problem might not be her problem. But you still have some problem. If you don't correct it, we'll send you to hell. And if she don't correct her problem will send her to hell. So both of y'all will find one another. Because there's something in your life that are drawing you the opposite. And something something in his or her life are drawing her in the opposite. But if till y'all die, y'all will meet in hell. Huh? Are you here?
Yes, I'm here too.
Because I decided not to change my life. So I end up right where you is. I was talking about you. Now look at me with you. You see what I'm saying? He, that's why Jesus says in St. John 8, he that would oxen, let him cast the first stone. You better stop throwing stone when your life is not in order. You're throwing stone at this one and your life is out of order. But you're still throwing stone. And you's out of order, you're throwing stone, don't care.
Jesus.
And Jesus, he would always say, let him cast the first stone. And the Bible said, what did they do? They put down the stone. Because every one of them had sin. Their sin might not be an adultery, but their sin can be jealousy, their sin can be envy, their sin can be murder, their sin can be hateful. That's don't like people. So they was convicted.